congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our only giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
And when we look out for our own, man, that's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
After the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
We need an ambulance here, right now.
Please state the nature of your emergency. So many friggin' eyesores in this city. Billboards everywhere. I remember when billboards were only put up by the highway. It was like TV, something to catch your interest on a boring drive. Now it's just sensory overload. Everywhere you go, someone's
Get out!
The cops are never around.
That's not right.
What the hell?
Okay, why is
it not my problem?
Damn.
Get out of my sight, okay?
No way.
All right.
Way.
My only hope is a pee prescription.
Hey, you feel me? I mean, I know it's a fight, but it's a rigged fight. You understand? It's a rigged fight.
So what do you say to some young up-and-comer? You know, someone
who's there. No one would be like me, you understand? But, you know, I would tell that young scrapper to keep fighting. Keep fighting.
Artist and member of the
DOS is monitoring. You're on route.